Come on, come on. Well, the concert is, you know, big. Just, what I'm finding out while doing this 20th anniversary is that people love the brand. So I got to make sure that the brand and the artist is sold at the same time. We're performing all the records, right? So you're going to see Nelly and Jagged Edge. You're going to see Mariah Carey. You're going to see Ludacris. You're going to see Brat. I got Bow Wow. You know what I mean? Like, I got a new artist by the name of Lil LaBelle. I got a new artist by the name of Fresh Cocaine, Brandon Hines, Dondria, Anthony Hamilton, for example. Like, the average person on the street doesn't even know Anthony Hamilton came from So So Dad. To have like a handful of artists really and be able to perform and the people out there really enjoy the music is once in a lifetime. So it's kind of like, it's just something that feels like I'm supposed to do it. Somebody asked me what's timeless music. I'm just making music for what I feel like at that time, you know. I just go in the studio, I don't know what, you know, like, song of the decade. Like, if somebody asks me, yo, you think you can do that again? I'm like, I don't even know what we did. I just know we had caught a vibe, made a song, and that song just became one of that song. The best advice I ever received was from Babyface, was basically, and it was a diss almost. When I had Jump, he told me, he said, you the guy with the little song. And I was like, little song? Are you serious? This record is big. His conversation with me was came at the right time and at the right place to just get me in focus mode. He said, you know, yeah, you did that, you got a hit, but you're not really successful till you do that multiple times. If Berry Gordy came to me on Saturday night and said, Jermaine, you know what? It's really good that you're doing this. But you know, I did this before Motown 25, so you're really just copying what I did. What about this concert are you gonna do that's gonna make yours different than Motown 25? This concert to me has to top Motown 25 in a way where this generation feels like this is their Motown 25.